The Arab Forum for Sustainable Development this year is unlike any other year. It is the first virtual meeting in its history, but also the largest ever. And I think this was necessary because it was the first event in the Arab region that brought together all Arab countries and all those concerned into one conversation on the impact of COVID-19 on the people of this region and the way to recovery. Governments, ministers, parliamentarians, civil society, the private sector, youth representatives, experts, as well as the League of Arab States and 18 UN entities working in the region. And it brought back the focus on people, the people of this region, as the critical element in our attempts to achieve the SDGs. We proposed solutions in innovative finance, in the use of technology to achieve food security, for example. We analyzed the policies and the measures taken by the Arab governments in response to the pandemic and what needs to be carried forward. We insisted today that spending on health is critical, but so is the just distribution of health services and a holistic understanding of health as a public good, as a social value, and transformation. The forum really focused on the transformation necessary to move forward. The 2030 agenda post-COVID is even more important than the 2030 agenda before COVID. But the way we work to achieve it has to change if we want to preserve its spirit. Development that's about human rights, about inclusivity, about justice. This was the Arab Forum for Sustainable Development 2021, showing what is possible and what is necessary for transformation in the Arab region.